The pyramids are massive graves built by the pharaohs. They wanted to make sure that they were indestructible. Everything was planned keeping that in mind. They got rocks weighing more than 2,500 kg from quarries. More than 2 million such rocks were needed for building the pyramids. About 4,000 to 10,000 laborers worked constantly at the construction site. If the king died, food, clothes, furniture, and small servant figures were laid beside him for his life after death.